In today's video, we're gonna make zucchini chips in the air fryer. I'm gonna show you how to take fresh zucchini, slice it into thin rounds, make it toasty, perfectly fried, tell you what seasonings to use, and it only takes about 10 minutes. Let's make these. So here I have a fresh zucchini that I'm simply going to slice the ends off so I can make perfect circled rounds. Now, if you have a mandolin, it's a lot easier and your zucchini slices will be nice and even. I will tell you that it's important that your zucchini rounds or chips are about the same thickness because it will determine how long they cook and that they all cook evenly in the air fryer. Zucchini is a high moisture vegetable. So what we want to do is we not only slice the zucchini, but you also want to have a paper towel handy so that the paper towel can absorb all of this moisture because otherwise it's going to take a lot longer to cook. This is the same as in the oven. I have another video on this channel where I show you how to make zucchini chips in the oven, and you definitely want to make sure that the water is out. So again, you take your knife sharply right through and slice it. You want to slice them thin enough that they're almost see-through. They're foldable, but not so much that you have a few. You'll always have a few like these, so it's no big deal. We're gonna take a paper towel right here, and we take our zucchini slices and lay them right on our paper towel, or a kitchen towel works great too. You're going to place them over it for about 10 minutes. To help draw out the moisture, I'm going to take about 1/4 teaspoon or a pinch of salt and sprinkle it over the top of my zucchini slices. The salt is going to help these guys dry out. Now that all the zucchini slices are on a paper towel or a kitchen towel and I've salted them, I'm going to take 2 other pieces of paper towels and you wanna put it over the top so that press it down a little bit so it absorbs all the moisture. And as you can see immediately, some of the moisture is already seeping to the paper towel. All right, so now that our paper towels have mostly absorbed all of the zucchini moisture, we're just going to lift these up and take them away from the paper towel. Now, my air fryer has a tray that separates the zucchini chips from the bottom of my air fryer basket. So I'm going to knead the tray in there, and then I'm gonna take my air fryer chips and make a single layer on top of that tray. So one at a time, I'm just going to place them in my air fryer. Now, after all of our air fryer chips are in there, a single layer, you wanna take some olive oil spray and give them a spray. This helps them fry them, toast them up, make them crispy and golden. Now, if you want to make them plain, you can just close it and we're gonna set our air fryer. But if you want to put some Parmesan cheese, maybe some Italian seasoning, make them garlicky, any kind of seasoning that you want to add to your zucchini chips, you would then sprinkle it right over the top now. These are gonna go in our air fryer for 370 for about 9 minutes. And after the 9 minutes are up, you're gonna wanna use some kitchen tongs to flip your zucchini chips over so they can cook on the other side for another 7 to 9 minutes. You're gonna wanna keep an eye on them because once you start seeing that some of them are getting a little toasty, it's time to get them out. So let's check out what our zucchini chips look like. I'm gonna give you a few pointers so yours turn out perfect every time. Now, one batch of zucchini chips is not a huge batch, but it's a great side and it's also a fun activity. You can get the kids to help out make these. Now, you will notice that some of them are more toasty than others in the same amount of time, and that's because when I was slicing them, since I did not use a mandolin, I just used a knife, some zucchini slices are thicker than others, so my thinner slices are a little toastier, but they still taste great. Now, you can serve zucchini chips with a little marinara sauce. You can sprinkle them with Parmesan cheese after. You can place these on top of a salad, serve them with other roasted vegetables, or my favorite, serve them next to a fried egg. That's over easy because then I can get my zucchini chips with that egg yolk action going. So good. And guys, I want to know what your plans are for your zucchini chips. Leave a comment below this video sharing with me why you came here, how you're gonna make these and serve them. And while you're down there, hit that red subscribe button so you and I get to cook together every week. See you next time. Oh, I forgot to try these. They're so good. I just didn't show them that they're really good. Should I eat the rest? I mean,